just me, the city, and all of my pals.
Hey guys, welcome to the making of video for Friends, the PAL reboot. In this video, you'll see some before and after shots, some hidden Easter eggs, and catch some deleted scenes. But first, did you know you can still watch Friends on Netflix? Using a VPN, you can access the entire Friends catalog. We've teamed up with PureVPN to offer you this amazing deal. Here's how it works. You download PureVPN for your phone or desktop. You set the location. Then you log into Netflix and unlock the entire Netflix library. Every episode of Friends is right there to stream. PureVPN is one of the world's leading VPNs with over 6,500 servers. Using the promo link below, you can sign up for as little as $2 a month. They even have a 31-day money-back guarantee. So check out PureVPN and unlock the entire Netflix library. Okay, now back to the making of video. This video was created by combining scenes from over 20 different TV shows and movies. The basic plot has Emma moving to New York, where she gives us an update on the lives of the Friends characters. Rachel and Ross are still in a complicated relationship. The scene where Rachel meets Emily at the airport was taken from the show Cuckoo.
That's her.
Rachel! Rachel! Yoo-hoo!
This is who Emily was actually waving at. In this shot, Rachel tries to surprise Ross with a reference to the classic Vegas flight scene.
I just don't embarrass that easily.
This shot was created by taking this clip of Rachel, removing the background, putting in a new one, then adding a tracker to overlay the beard. If you look closely, you'll see Ross here in the background. Another subtle joke is the name of Ross and Rachel's marriage counselor. Gail Weathers is the character Courteney Cox plays in the Scream films.
What the hell are you doing?
Being Gail Weathers. What the hell are you doing?
I am Gail Weathers.
Now here's a deleted scene.
Let's update my Facebook page.
That's a great smile.
Grab your camera. Ready?
Oh no, bad. No.
Oh, awesome. Take it.
I didn't include this in the finished video because I couldn't find a way to work it into the plot. I'm actually working on a second episode of PALS where I'll feature an update on some of the other Friends characters. Stay tuned for that coming very soon. In the PALS video, Emma and her cousin Erica moved to New York where they share Monica's old apartment. This was another shot where the background was removed and a new one added. The updated apartment was created by the interior design firm Modzy. They created a number of modern takes on the classic apartment. The shot of Chandler talking to his son Jack actually featured this guy.
Boopie boopie boop boop, boopie boopie boop boop.
When Monica and Ross perform the routine, it's actually two shots spliced together. Phoebe moves into the apartment with Emma and Erica after getting out of prison.
Oh, the cornrows!
Yeah.
This shot of her arrest was taken from the scene in Batman vs. Superman. In the video, Emma refers to Phoebe as Aunt Sassy.
We call her Aunt Sassy because she's always got something to say.
This was a reference to the character Lisa Kudrow played in the show The Comeback.
Alright, so now I'm the aunt.
Aunt Sassy.
The shot of Joey's big movie was created in Photoshop and was a reference to his short-lived show in the original series. Before and after. There's a joke about Ross getting a makeover.
Well done. Thank you.
This was a reference to his teeth whitening and tanning experiences. In the final scene, Emma is waiting for her brother Ben.
My brother Ben is going to be here any minute.
Cole Sprouse played the original character of Ben, but I thought it would be fun to put him in a turkey instead. So that's it guys, this was the making of video for PALS The Friends Reboot. If you enjoyed this video, then leave a comment below. And if you're missing your favorite Friends, then check out the promo link below to unlock Friends on Netflix. Thanks guys.